decide to do one more here. And the other one we were doing while we were driving on the street, regular street. Now we're just cruising down the freeway, about 62. That's the speed that I like to speed at, or that I like to drive at. I'm always the slowest one on the right-hand side of the road driving down the freeway. And I always got my own little thing going on while everybody else either passes by singularly or they all pass by in clusters. These are the things I've noticed in life. They're either passing me by singly or they're all clustered up and they pass by, and I just got my own little thing. I'm doing my own little island over here. I just go at my own speed, man. As long as it's somewhat close to the maximum. I don't go the maximum speed. I go 62 and that's it. That's all I feel comfortable going. I don't care if it's 55 or 75 speed limit. I go 62, man. If I was on 75 speed limit, I wouldn't even probably be on the freeway, man. But unless I had a, other things. That's all good. We don't have to know all that. I don't have to say anything about that. Why? Because we're going to focus on maintaining a nice, slow pace. Now, usually I'm behind an 18-wheeler, and we just all convoy together with a nice stretched out distance between all of us. But there ain't no convoys early in the morning right now, so we're not on a convoy right now. Or, you get one of those 18-wheelers. I just sit behind one of them, and I use them as my 300-pound lineman, and then when I decide to do some running back moves, then we do that. I keep the camera low when the cars pass by, because you don't want to give the illusion that that attention is being drawn away in a unsafe, hazardous, potentially harmful manner. Usually I'm kicking behind an 18-wheeler, and I'm doing a little bit of a travel here. Well, there's 3 men, so we're up. So that's it. Talk to y'all later. I'll see you there. Adios, amigos.